What did you learn in Susan Garrett's Recallers class?
Crate games was a prerequisite, first of all. So for procrastinators like me, who've had the DVD around for a while, this got me rolling. It was a kick.
Directly in the buttocks.
I learned to prioritize from my dog's point of view. Then Susan taught us how to take those priorities and make them work for us when training our dogs.
What about that bell curve? You liked that?
I liked it all, but you're right. The bell curve was something very important.
And that's not it. Can you extend that one a little?
No. Yes, thank you. Susan taught us for optimal learning, our dog should be in the yes area of the bell curve, not the no-no areas. We learned how to determine when our dogs were in a no-no state and how to get our dogs back into that yes area. This should be a fundamental for every dog training class, but I learned it first through Susan's Recallers class. I decided to upgrade, and I'm glad I did. The pre-games and games were great, and I learned lots, but the online classes were phenomenally informative. Susan's Recallers course encompasses so much more than just recalls. The bottom line for me, though, is that I'm working on my dog's troublesome behavior of running out of the ring after an agility run. Here she is making the right decision to come back to me, rather than sneaking between the gate boards, which she did at a previous trial, before I started working the 5-minute formula with her. 5 minutes a day is all it takes. If you have the chance to take Susan Garrett's Recallers course, I'd say go for it.
One more time.